We've got a body shell for the Revo. This is extra hard plastic. This is not your typical Lexan. Let's use the high speed rotary tool to finish the job. That's it, it is done. And now we can put it on the Revo and see if it fits. Oh yeah, engine cooling baby. With 2 speeds and no reverse.